If you look at this premises here and you see that there's one, two shacks on a place that is clearly not designed for this amount of people, and you throw in unemployment and drugs, that this is a ticking time bomb. Something was going to happen here. Unfortunately, it had to be a seven-year-old girl's death. But something was going to happen here. And this is the thing that we highlight and we say to government, and government doesn't listen.
Government is very angry and justifiable, sir. And the families and the pain and justifiable, sir. The anger of the community cannot just be left on unsaved or unreally checked by us. We'll have to do something about the matter and response of what is. But as a government, this ours is to come and mourn, but it doesn't end there. We are quite pleased that one of the suspects is arrested, but we hope that it will be taken forward and make sure that somebody gets punished.